Hi, I'm John, the director at Evans Powersports Coolant. Our waterless coolant is the biggest advancement in engine cooling since antifreeze came out in 1927. Evans Coolant is the patented solution to boiling over, corrosion, and high pressure stress in your engine. It works because it's different from anything else available. Water was the first liquid used to cool an engine, and mankind has been struggling with the problems that water causes ever since. The biggest cooling failures that engines have are caused by the vapor that forms inside the cooling system. Water expands over 1,200 times when boiled, and this steam pressure forces liquid coolant out of the cylinder head. The metal temperature spike causes hot spots, detonation, and head warping. Evans coolant boils at 375 degrees Fahrenheit. It doesn't build vapor pressure or boil over. Under extreme conditions, our coolant is stable, remains liquid, and is always carrying the heat away from the metal surfaces. Even at 240 degrees, it's still working just fine, where antifreeze would be blowing out and leaving you on the side of the trail. Evans coolant satisfies the other needs of an engine coolant as well. It's not corrosive and doesn't conduct electricity, so electrolysis is not an issue, even with magnesium. It freezes at negative 40 degrees, but it doesn't expand like water does, so there's no freeze burst danger. The formula is stable, doesn't go bad with time or use. It really is a lifetime coolant. Very little pressure builds with Evans coolant because there's no vapor being created. The fluid expands about 7% at operating temperature, so only about a couple tablespoons will come out if the radiator cap is open when it's hot. We all know how dangerous the steam pressure of boiling water is. It's enough power to run a steam locomotive. Tuggeraki offers two of our coolant formulas and prep fluid, which is used to remove water and antifreeze from the cooling system. Our Evans Powersports coolant is the best choice for the vast majority of applications. Evans NPG coolant is a propylene glycol-based fluid that is legal for American flat track racing and some of the pavement organizations like CCS and ASRA road racing. In an emergency, water or antifreeze can be added to Evans coolant to get home, but the advanced benefits of our coolant will be lost. Boiling over will become possible again, and vapor pressure will build, making it dangerous to remove the radiator cap if the system is hot. Prep fluid and the conversion methods on our website should be used to make the system waterless again. Most of the top motocross and off-road racing teams are now using Evans waterless coolant. The HRC Factory Honda team used Evans coolant in Tim Geiser's championship-winning 250 and 450 motocross bikes. Other factory teams are Yamaha, Suzuki, Kawasaki, Polaris, Can-Am, and Indian are also using Evans for its superior qualities. Whether your machine is for the street, dirt, or snow, whether it's a two-stroke or a four-stroke, Evans coolant will end overheating, boiling over, corrosion, and other cooling-related problems. Visit us at evanscoolant.com or on social media and ask your dealer to get Evans, the best coolant available.